Near the Aravalli Hills, Sobhasarya group of institutions seems like the boon of nature, where we find the sangam of nature and man-made architecture. It is located far away from noisy and crowded surroundings. Hi, I am Snoopa Khatri and welcome to one of the largest residential institute in the region, the Sobhasarya group of institutions. As you walk through the main gate, the transition from outside to inside surely going to amaze you. So now let's explore more about the campus. Its lush green campus and grand infrastructure make it one of the most preferred destination for the students who want not just a degree but are keen to shape their future for last two decades. This is the dome area, officially known as administrative block. The institute was established back in the year 1999 by Sobhasarya Jan Kalyan Trust, founded by late Shri Bejnath Ji Sobhasarya. Currently, the institute is being successfully managed by Mr. P.R. Agarwala, the chairperson of Rupa and Company. Here we are at Sobhasarya School of Engineering. Where students come to study from different corner of the world, that is B.Tech in Mechanical Engineering, Civil Engineering, Electrical Engineering and Computer Science and Engineering. M.Tech in Computer Science and Engineering, Power System and Renewable Energy Technology, whereas PhD in Electrical Engineering and Computer Science. Let me show you Electrical Engineering Department. In Electrical Engineering, basically we study about power system and electrical equipment. In power system, we study about AC and DC current, whereas in electrical equipment, we learn to measure voltage, power, current coming from substation. To give you more brief about them, let me take you to the laboratories. Here we are at Department of Mechanical Engineering. This is an engineering discipline that combines physics and mathematics principle with material science to design, analyze, manufacture and maintain mechanical system. To know more about the department and mechanical system, let's have a visit to their workshops and laboratories. Thank you.
This is the civil engineering department. Here we deal with the design, construction and maintenance of physically and naturally built environment. To fetch you more information about the department, let's have a look to their laboratory.
This is the Department of Computer Science and Engineering. Here we study about hardware and software. In software, we learn about various programming languages, databases, algorithm design, whereas in hardware, we learn how to design, optimize hardware in terms of lower power consumption and space constraint. To know more about the department, let's have a look to their laboratory.
Place that fulfills the dream and desire of the students. Yes, I'm talking about the placement cell that comprises of students and volunteers and coordinates various internships and placement activities for pre-final and final year students. Along with this, I would also like to throw some light on other key factors of the placement cell, that is, designs and publishes placement brochures, initiates communication with various companies, conducts on-campus interviews for the convenience of the students. Apart from this, the cell is also responsible for the industrial visit from China. Well, for the enhancement of communication skill of the students for the campus placement, the SGI provides specific chamber for the group discussion and debate on various topics. And it also provides me an environment where I can sit, relax and speak. So if you suffer with any problem relating to placement and training, this is the way you need to go. This is a 4-floor fully air-conditioned central library of Subhasriya Group of Institution. With a build-up area of 10,000 square feet, which is a distinguished asset to the infrastructure, the library has approximately 40,000 books, 110 national and international journals, 10,000 e-journals on diverse topics. With Dellnet network, the library is directly connected with various national and international libraries. Along with this, online database of all the study materials are easily available 24/7 to the students. The institute has a state-of-art fully air-conditioned central computer lab with branded computers having capacity of 100 users with latest software. Let's have a visit to the computer center. I would like you to visit the place where you will spend most of your college life, the hostels. Subhasari provides comfortable, elegantly designed, well-furnished, affordable and spacious air-cooled hostels. The total capacity of accommodation of girls' hostel is 100, single and double-seater. Whereas boys' hostel is of 250, including single and double-seater room. Each hostel has a lush green and well-maintained garden where you can cool off after a tiring day. The cafeteria shouldn't just provide a healthy or tasty food, but it should also fuel us with positive energy so that we can focus to manage those long lectures thereafter. It's good. I assure you, this cafeteria surely does that. Along with this, the students of Subhasari Group of Institutions are provided facilities of gymnasium, sports, indoor and outdoor. And SGI has a speciality that every year a month is dedicated to SPL, that is Subhasari Premier League, a cricket tournament among all the SGI wings. How can I forget you? Tell about my favorite place. So, this is my favorite place, the amphitheater, where more than 2000 students can sit together and enjoy the cultural and other activities. This is the platform where students explore themselves in different areas such as dancing, singing, drama, and other cultural activities. Subhasari campus, we celebrate our social life as a Subhasari family where we enjoy all the festivals with equal respect and enthusiasm. It's not easy to make you visit everything of this wireless green campus, so here we are using the solar golf cart made by the students of Subhasari Group of Institution to have a visit of 38-acre campus. Guards posted all over and hence, for more information, log on to www.secs.ac.in. We wish to see you soon in Subhasari University.